आनंदम परम सुखदम केवलम ज्ञानम बलवादीकं गगनसदृशं तत्त्वमस्यादिलक्ष्यं एवं नित्यं विमलमचलं सर्वैस्साक्षीभूतं भावातीतं त्रिगुणरहितं सद्गुरुं तं नमामि। Chakra, which is centered in thought, Vishuddhi. This chakra, love, because of comparison and jealousy, opens when you find out your uniqueness, your own creativity. You are unique by yourself. When you understand yourself, this chakra opens. The very word means when you grasp this chakra, you won't come back. Vishuddhi, beyond purity. Mani, name, beauty, intelligence, and relationship. Relationship is power. Dharma chakra. People are with you. This fire thing, this is the very allocular great of me.
And how long life he talk long?
That we can put in that. Any other things to be told on this subject? It's a mainly outward. The basic things. Now, anything else you consider on this subject? Now let us have a deep look into these five things. Can you say you are the richest man? Can you say you are rich man?
Yes, I am a rich man.
Now can you say you are a rich man? Can you say you are a poor man?
Not rich man.
We are continuously only either telling that I am poor or I am rich. Telling that I am rich also will create some more worries that I am not just man. Anyway, what is this? You are either rich man or poor man. Okay. Can you see? Can you say your name and name? Can you say you don't have any name? It is anywhere. Can you say you are beautiful? Can you say any of us that I am beautiful? Can you say that I am ugly? No skill. No skill. We are measuring our whole life with scale, which is not a scale. Just with some data, some imaginations, you are trying to build your life on the false data. Who can be human? Who can be said as a miserable? How can it be said? What is the scale? If you go to the minister and minister, many people just turn the minister to go on a stage. But what can be the scale? Where is the scale? Upanishad says very beautifully, there are two types of existence. Positive existence, negative existence. Things which are existing positively, which can be handled, this mic, this rose bush, it's existing, you can do something with it. Things which are existing negatively, darkness in the room, You can't do anything directly in the darkness to leave the darkness. Do you understand? To remove the rose bush, you can do it directly in the rose bush. You can handle the rose bush. You can direct it, remove it. If you want something to be done to the rose bush, you can do it directly. It is positive existence. The darkness in the room, can you remove it? Can you handle it? No. Anybody knows how to handle the darkness? Must be a magician. So two kinds of existence are there. One with your wish, very beautiful experience. People are just trying to continuously work with their shadow. With the darkness, you can't do anything directly with darkness. If you want to remove the darkness also, you can't do anything directly. Because it is not existing. Only something which is existing you can play, which is not existing, which is a non-existence. Because we use the word darkness, we think that something like darkness is there. It is not darkness, it is lifelessness. Lifelessness. As she said, joylessness is joyless. Directly you can't do anything. You can't do anything directly with joyless. Can you directly do anything with darkness? Then if you want to catch your shadow, how long to run? Run and run and run. You won't be able to catch. If you don't bother with it, just walk in your way. You'll be following. You can't do anything directly with your shadow, with the darkness, because it is not existing positive. So all these problems of comparison, they don't have positive existence. You say, you can't say that you are rich man. You can't say you are poor man. A long queue is there. You are standing in front of you, crores and crores. Backside of you, crores and crores. Infinity and infinity. Same thing. In the name of faith. One person, can anybody say that I am a famous man? No. And nobody can say that I don't have any fame. Everybody is God guilty. In front, big crowd. Backside also, big crowd. Same beauty. Who can say I am beauty? Anybody? Go on to say, that is the scale. This side of big Q, this side of big Q. Next. Intelligence. Wisdom. Knowledge. Intellect. Let me add all the words. It's very difficult to believe in intellectual people. Even for viewers. Or to be very, very cautious and careful. In the story of Thiruvayar, you can say that I am a fool. I don't have evidence. Nobody. That is the scale. There are two types of reality. Reality, comparative reality. comparative reality is non-existential. But our whole life is completely tortured, bothered, disturbed. We live in hell just because of this comparative reality. Just because of this non-existential phenomenon, ghostly phenomenon, Maya. As you say, Yama iti Maya, which is not there, that is so much suffering. Continuously comparing, comparing, comparing. Anything, any step, comparison. Mahavira says beautifully, when somebody is sent to this world, whatever quantity he takes is also sent to the world. Anybody James? Mahavira's idea. Not only for food is sent, I say, when you come to this world, you bring enough energy, karma, capacity to work out and to live your life perfectly. But as soon as you come here, instead of living your life, you started living others' life also by comparing. You have been sent with 10,000 rupees to NGO to bring a team. After you go there, you meet a friend who purchases a refrigerator. It's a 50,000. Either you switch it over to a refrigerator or you purchase both. Refrigerator and team. Then the remaining money. Death, suffering, God is really gracious. Many people come and ask him, if God is full of love and grace, why so much of suffering in the world? No, he never sends anybody in any land. He sends what we can manage along with you. When you come, you are deciding how much I will be able to manage with my capacity. How much I will be able to play balanced way? You bring the energy to create all those wealth along with you. After coming here, you will forget. You look at the mirror. If she puts AC, you need immediately AC. Otherwise, the house interest will increase. Everything is there. For greed, nothing is there. Just like that. So, what is the way to come out? We understand comparison, jealousy creates so much a problem. Just think, all your problem, almost all your problem is centered on comparison. Continuously torture yourself. You are torturing yourself with the thing which is not existing. If it is reality, you can do something that I mean. It's not reality. Then what can you do about it? You yourself say, you are not rich man. You yourself say, you are not beautiful. You yourself say, that you don't have any pain. And you yourself again say that I am not rich, I am not a poor man. See, the mental game, mind is just playing a trick with you. You are continuously cheated by your mind. And rose bush, rose bush, palm bush, palm bush. Never, never try to become somebody else. If you are able to find out your own inner creativity, inner potentials, finding out your own tune, your own tone, your core. If you have found your core, if you find your own core, your own way of life and live, you will not be compared to others. Comparison and jealousy exist because you don't know who you are. You don't know what is your life. That is why you are just continuously comparing the other's life. If you know something as your life, you will not start comparing with other's life. Knee tree and another knee tree is the same. No? Everything is unique. Why you go for a tree? Even in one tree, no two branches are same. If you look deep, no two leaves are same. Everything in existence is as unique as it is. Nothing can become for it. But we, man is the only animal uprooted from existence. We are continuously comparing. We have lost connection with existence. If you are rooted in existence, in the God, in the nature, you will not feel that you are uprooted. You will feel, you will know that what is the core of your life, what is the uniqueness of your life. You will not be comparing yourself with others. You will not be living for the sake of others. You will be living your own life. You will be fulfilling your own life. So now we enter into the technique to find out your own self, to be rooted with existence, to have tune with our being, to discover the core of our being. Being. Shuddhi means clean. Vishuddhi, beyond clean. It means he is already clean. Only I have made you, I ask you to tell you not to contaminate it for 20 minutes. What is it? I think just since I added the words for this. But this I wouldn't only sit. Sit, that's all. Because it is already completely clean. It is beyond clean. Here. Third, that is clean. And you can see, because this chakra is not at all disturbed. Comparison is not as a positive thing which is existing to any moment. It is a negative existence. So if you stop, if you draw contamination, immediately this chakra is true. It's Vishuddhi, ever pure. Karma, akarma, vikarma. Karma means doing. Akarma means not doing. Vikarma means beyond doing and not doing. Shuddhi, asuddhi, vishuddhi. Shuddhi means clean. Asuddhi means contaminated. Vishuddhi means beyond clean and contaminated. This chakra is eternally pure. Only we are trying our best to contaminate it. I ask you to keep quietness for 20 minutes, many guys. This is the simplest meditation technique. That is why it's so much complicated. It's a very simple technique. Oh, so easy. As I told you, it's a very simple technique. That's why too much, there's been too much complication. Okay, anyway, one of the person. But you need to put your sincerity much. Yesterday, you were shouting, screaming, you need to do many things. But today, things very silent, very deep and very calm. For that, don't think that these techniques are much less these paintings are the real paintings. You need your sincerity. Yesterday you are prepared to put your sincerity. Only today you are putting your sincerity. So this painting is something to do with singing. Yes, you don't have to take seriously, but put sincere effort. This technique is something to do with singing. Singing means finding the original source in you. Singing means not expressing, but experiencing. We have come to the Karma Chakra, Sahasra, which is placed at the top of the head. Sahasra means thousands of countless. It is not exactly thousand. It is not meant but one thousand. Countless is the vibhats or radius, the R. This is countless. They just want to express the infinity. So they are using the word sahasra. This chakra is open. This chakra opens by gratitude. When you live with gratitude, when you feel that you are showered enough by the existence, God has given you more than your qualification. When you feel the deep satisfaction and gratitude, this chakra opens. But throughout life, there are many ways of life. Many religions. Again, if you list out things which you don't have, you can make a big list. You can make a very big list, which is infinite. You can make a long list, which can go even beyond the years. The same way, if you make things which you have, you make a list, the things which you have, that also you can make a long list. You can start with your have, because many people don't have. Start with have. You can make your very big list. Decide the big list and decide another big list. Even if you remember, try your best to forget. Have only this key, only this key, that's enough. Abdullah will teach. Only this key is enough. This key can open all the seven centers. If you are blissful, if you are with Nityananda, you will not have any imagination, expectation about others. You will be completely yourself. Muladhara will be opened by his master key. Individual chakras, you have got individual keys, but this key is a master key, it can open all the chakras, even हम चक्रवात की के ओपन मेनाटी एनर्जी इट इज ओपन इफ यू डोंट टेक सीरियसली यू विल नॉट हैव अ प्रॉब्लम बट यू विल नॉट बी हैविंग समथिंग पॉजिटिव दिस की प्लीज बी वेरी क्लियर नाम्य चक्र की आल्सो मास्टर की टू ओपन टू सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ आवर चक्र to clean, but the sakshara key will energize it. So it's an ultimate master key. Master for master key. It's ultimate master key. If you are blissful, not only you will not have any expectation, you will be solving the problem of muladhara, you will see a new energy, you will be living, you will be enjoying the life. You will have to be positive also. So, Muladhara will open by the state key. If you have, if you live in this, where is the Krishna death here? If you have the deep contentment, where is the Krishna fear of death? When he comes, come let us go. There is a little focus, I will focus. Have you got your place and your buffalo? If you don't have, you can go by our car. Leave your buffalo here. I will give the lift. You can give lift to Yama. If you have the contentment of living, satisfaction, bliss. So that Nityananda can open Swadhisthana also. What is very good Nityananda can simply dissolve for it. It can open mind your when you are full of ananda, you will not ask any attention from others. You will just give attention, love. You will really love. You will not be giving, you will be giving. Now, two brothers are standing in front of each other and asking for baby. Please give some attention. Please give some attention. Instead of that, you will be in a position of giving. You should give your blissful. That is the question of comparison, comparing with others. Only they will judge of you, not you with them. So, you should be also involved by his master key, to be energized. And if you are blissful, you cannot take anything seriously. You will not take anything seriously. Your intelligence will be in an ultimate state if you are blissful. Any problem, if you want to solve, most of us have got an idea. Before solving some problems, we go to some temple, do some prayer, do something. Some rituals will be having. I give you a new ritual. Just close your eyes for a few moments and be in a mood of bliss. Just feel that your whole being is smiling. If you feel that your whole being is smiling, you will be really in a mood of bliss. That will awaken your intelligence completely. You will be able to solve any problem with this bliss. So, the Anya also can be opened by this master key. One key which can unlock and give all the treasures of all the chakras. If you go back to your house, naturally you will be giving a big discourse about this class. Carry this key with you and share it all. You will give gist of this class. No. It means you are not completely enjoying the class. Just realize that enough. You will not behave the ananda. You see, from this moment only next moment takes birth. If you realize this moment completely, the next moment will be ananda. If you enjoy Nityananda, you will be in Nityananda. You just enjoy the presence of Nityananda. You will enjoy continuously Nityananda. So, you will never be missing it. Because from this moment only next moment takes birth. was given to us by the great masters of the world. What were they given? They were given for our Nityananda, to be Nityananda. So now we have to pay our gratitude to them. First, we have to pay gratitude to them that they have taught us to pay gratitude. Next, let us pay gratitude to the whole existence. Even this flower pot has contributed our joy. Yes, it has contributed something for our joy for these 2 days. Every day has contributed something or other. So, we will pay our gratitude, our love to all of them. What is the way to pay the gratitude to the all masters, great masters? What they wanted? They wanted us to be with Nityananda. So let us enjoy, celebrate. That is the way to pay the gratitude. If you feel like sitting and meditating, do that. If you feel like singing, do that. If you feel like dancing, do that. If you feel like jumping, do that. Whatever you want, how you will feel blissful, how you will feel with Nityananda without touching the other's freedom, without touching the other. Whatever way you want, you express your love and gratitude to the masters. By dancing, or whirling, or whatever way you want. This is the last technique, ultimate technique to make your life happen. Today, we have got a new LSD, Love, Sing, Dance. For Anya Bhakar, for which we see, for sex are dancing. Today morning, you see, you have got a new LSD. To be continuously in the Ananda Bodhi, in the state of bliss, love, sing and dance. The Bhushan Kirtan. Listen to many Kirtans, but nothing compared to this Kirtan. I have listened to many Kirtans of Islam, many sects. Is nothing compared to the music, the Bhushan Kirtan. Don't bother about who, what, when, why. Bhushan means Sadhu in Japan, Japanese language. This Kirtan is singing about Sadhu. Have your own Sadhu with your mind and pay gratitude to him. Just rejoice this music. By dancing this music, surely you will not even come into it. Don't bother with it. So, it will be a 40 minutes music. A nice music. And Guru Stuti, words are also very good. It starts with the Guru Stuti, one song, and there will be 5 minutes gap. In the 5 minutes gap, silently sit. And again, one song. The results, it's a beautiful music album. They have selected at least from 100 places, I have selected this music for this celebration. Many places are listening, but the slowly thing to the up move is just basically nice and beautiful. So, shall we?